Prepare for battle!
Pop your shit, let's go!
You have to slay your jets.
It's good shit.
Make sure all your stuff is repaired.
There we go.
That is wonderful. I love it.
Alright, let's go.
I remember, they're going to be having a lot of ice pylons, so we want to break those up as fast as possible when you see them.
Holy fuck, there's so much ice! Holy fuck! So many pylons!
That's hilarious.
All of them are going to have ice. Make sure you break those pylons.
I was not prepared. Hello, he's got a cannon.
Respawns in 15.
Oh yeah, got on mute.
Respawns are now.
Respawns are up, and here we go. I'm actually gonna keep the Discord part myself.
So many ice tombs on B.
We gotta break those as fast as possible. We won't pass the death knees out there. We wanna be slamming.
How's 10 doing over on group B? I'm on point B.
We just got picked up. They rotated over. We're taking it back.
Holy fuck, there's too many ice pylons.
There is so much fucking ice out here.
All bodies on point. All bodies on point on point A. Need all bodies on point.
Get on the point. Oh, that's a lot on point A. I don't know if you want all bodies on this. You know what? They over-rotated.
Yes, they did.
Over to B. Good crowd of B. Leave us over here. Distracting. They over-rotated big time.
Groups 1, 2, 4, and 6 go over to B. Alright, everybody collapse on point A. Got this. AoEs. Melted.
Oh. 15 second respawns. Remember to play around the point, kill those people, kill those pylons. Pylons need to drop as fast as possible.
A lot of fucking pylons.
They're just spamming ice gauntlet abilities.
Need to get into the back line.
Healer kills is possible to get into that back line and probably get another group back there.
Group 7, if there's any leftover siege, please take it down. Any ranged, I mean.
Yeah.
Don't fight at B when you respawn, just run to A.
Alright,
We need a group stopping them from getting in between us and point A.
Alright, all ranged, focus the horns, guys. We need to take out those horns now.
The faster those horns die, the better.
Yeah, we need to take out those horns now. All ranged, focus on that.
Is Pylon bugged right now or something?
No, it's always counted as a body on point.
Oh, 5 seconds of respawn.
Nice wipes. Beautiful wipes on point.
Fucking Ice Gauntlet up the ace.
Get on point.
Alright, all heavies and medium melees on point. Come on, let's go. We got this point. Alright, everybody on point. We need all bodies on point.
Do not clump too much, keep close to the outside point.
Nice job, guys.
They're blowing horns.
Any range we
can. I give them something to blow.
Try to blast those horns out of the sky.
Alright, group 5, come on. Make sure everybody's on the gate that they're supposed to be. Group 5, I need you in back. 9, make sure you're in back also. Taking out the D door.
Holy fucking Ice Gauntlets!
Yeah, I think I've seen like 20 pylons all stacked on top of each other at A originally.
It was hilarious.
Oh god, come on, group five. We need you on
the door. Fucking machine gun.
Thank you.
Stan, if somebody comes behind you, let me know.
Bye bye.
Are you ready? Oh god.
Guys, they are all clumping. Get ready. Door's gonna.
Respawns be up almost instantly. They're up now. We need to get their respawns.
Oh my gosh. Minnie! Minnie, how am I
alive? Hi!
How am I alive?
In that back line, we're all doing great. We're doing wonderful.
We're all doing great.
People.
Doing great, guys. Doing great.
Push forward.
Come on, guys. Push forward. Take out those siege. 8. Take out those siege on C door.
Of course, 10's the slowest group.
Twenty seconds on respawn.
Look at Wealthy. I'm gonna go take care of him.
Requesting assistance on B.
I'm gonna have to go beat them the fucking off B. We keep fucking repairing this shit.
Group 6 and 8, get on B.
Oh, he fucking. Ow, ow, ow.
We need to be focusing these respawns. Fuck. Respawns in 15.
might need to send more groups to the back gates since they're covering the front gates so much.
Send two more groups to the back gates. Choose your groups.
Yeah, groups 4, 6, 7, and 5 go through the back gates.
B's open.
Nice job. Alright, guys, get in there if you can.
Respawned in 20.
Alright, we need to get bodies on point, guys.
Need to be up point a little bit.
There's huge clumps on points. Come on, grab walls in there.
Wipe that point.
Fuck. I almost took out the right siege generator, but there was no one up there giving me a hand, and they're gonna try and repair it now. Yep. 30 seconds on respawn.
Need to finish up these horns on B as well. All the horns are up on B.
Range guys, get on that and magical if possible.
Respawns.
What? They're coming through the back.
I need to hop off this wall for a second.
Well, guys, a point is open. Point is open. Make sure to get in there.
Get on the point.
Get on the point. They got these huge clumps, guys.
Sieges together.
Guys.
The top wall up there. They're at the top wall.
Huge clumps on the top.
Respawns in 10.
We need regroup and big push.
Yeah. Alright, everybody regroup at B. Everybody regroup at B. We're just gonna push through.
I wanna try something fun and exciting. We keep three groups at B and we send everybody else through the back gates.
Say when.
Let's see this first big push though.
Alright. Almost got all the horns down around B. If any melees are able to get up and get rafter control, they have a lot of people up on the wall still.
Can we get the rafter control up there, please? Group 6, maybe?
They're spilling out into outside B. If we can get into the side gates or the back gates, then that would be a good time to flank them.
Yep. This would be a great time. All groups go back. All groups go back. They are filtering. They are all filtering through mid right now. Make sure you get in there if you can.
I'm stuck in it for the loading screen. It's so sad.
Do the person stuck on infinite load screen, it might be worth to kick them out of the roster and reinvite.
That'd be me, Mercury. I had the fucking gold crown, I can't even kick
No, you can't.
What if I ult at 4 and come back and that'd be 2 minutes?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm
better
gonna
than 15.
Better, yeah.
Well, I was on point for a little while.
Load him back up.
Alright, everybody, we need to regroup. Oh, this is not working.
Do a regroup on B.
We need all regroup.
How are those horns doing up there? Where's our crazy group?
Two left.
Where's our group that's supposed to be killing everybody?
They're killing healers. The best they can. But the problem is, they got ice everywhere, so it's hard for squishies to get their healers like that.
When's the next respawn wave?
10 seconds.
Alright, everybody should respawn A, and then everybody just wrap around. Any respawns, all go to A respawn, the A point respawn, and then wrap around. Everybody else that's alive at B, haste and go over to the C door and try to wrap around from there.
But I'm pushing A.
No, go to the back, go to the back. Lydia, anybody else around the C door, just keep running around all the way to the back.
All the way to the back, guys.
Back.
Because we're gonna filter through the back.
Yeah, capping this fort is not easy, huh?
No.
Yeah. Fort's always the hardest part.
Just be thankful they haven't repaired doors yet.
That's why I was trying to take out the siege, but it's okay. We can't even get through the doors right now.
Alright, we got one group in on the E door. If you're at D door, push in as hard as you can. They don't have a lot there.
Push in. Everybody push in. They are all filtering to the top. Big clumps, guys. Big clumps.
If you're on the front of the fort, now is your time to push in.
Push B.
Huge clumps, guys. Huge clumps.
Looks like we're getting wiped around D door. Try to get over to the E door. Anybody on E door, try to make your way towards the point, bottom of stairs. Push in towards hell, which is just in front of the point, below stage.
The 30 second respawn.
Might have to go back to default gate positions. Everybody's split evenly between all gates. And just anybody inside the fort, die if you can. Everybody get out of the fort if you're inside.
Get out of the fort if you're inside. We got 12 minutes.
We got this. Never lose hope, guys.
As long as we all storm the point at 55 seconds, that's the last respawn, that's when we gotta go for the main push.
We can even still win then. That is right. We have to do it before then, hopefully though. At least one good push before then.
Bomb, can I get a heal please?
Five-second respawn.
Clumps, good clumps.
I'm just sending absolute fucking missiles into this middle. Just hit rep people. Might be able to advance a little bit.
Kill those respawns. Keep killing those respawns.
Almost, we were almost there.
The only things that matters for the next 7 minutes is kills and getting position in the floor of the fort. If you see ice pylons, try to AoE them down because they're running a troll amount of them.
This is stupid how many they're running. Alright, big clumps, big clumps.
There's so many ice pylons, it is just lagging the ever-living fuck out of the game.
Yeah, if we leave them unattended, the ice pylons will be able to kill our whole army.
Yeah.
Also, we don't have to worry about stepping on point until everybody's in a position to where we actually can take it. Otherwise, you're just going to feed.
Respawns are at 40 seconds.
Yeah, yeah, it just happened.
So everybody spawn... Everybody spawn C point and wrap around the back and just push through the back. Tanks, so group 10, push through A point. Second respawn.
You're in the middle, move over to A point.
Okay, let's ignore B.
Yeah, everybody just ignore B.
Go through the other 4 points.
I'm getting the ice pylons down. That I have as many now.
Because they're just slamming them in.
What has to happen is like people have to regroup outside the doors, and then like you need two groups on each of the back respawns to come in whenever the people are like fighting outside the doors, and when they turn around to face those people on the back respawns, you have to come in the other doors. Oh, I'm getting CC'd so hard, holy shit. Drop the heal on. Oh my god. Yeah, it was a big
group,
but I got CC'd all the way up.
How are we doing on fire majors? Because I think that would pretty much eliminate all these ice pylons.
We got a group of them in my group. We're trying, but if our fireball is on cooldown, we're SOL.
I understand.
100%. If you have a build in your inventory that might be worth running, now's the time to change.
Yeah. I'm feeling that.
A lot of ice.
Respawns in 5. They put up B door. Nobody go or attack B door. It's not worth it.
50 seconds on respawn, don't die.
Yeah, play your life, play your life.
Remember, the respawns are building up too.
So we need, alright, everybody that's on A door right now, go around and push through the back. I don't care which door, just push through the back.
20 seconds.
A 20 second respawn.
Does anybody else have ideas? We're starting to rebuild doors, that's not good.
Respawn's up to 5 seconds.
We are gonna have to take out that B door for the last respawn.
Yeah.
There's way too many bombs there.
Break the B door real quick. Dead down. A couple people are gonna die from it. It's life.
They're all just clumped on point for some reason. If we can get grab wells and AoE is directed on point. They're not giving a shit about their spawn for some reason. I think they're throwing it right here.
They're trolling.
Yeah, don't break the door. Go
around the door then. Oh, all the doors are back up. B and C.
That's fine.
A is open.
Yeah.
I'm already, it was all the way over to C, so I'm running.
Guys, we need to get gravels on point.
Gravels on point.
There's so much clump. Look at that fat clump. Respawns are now.
Yeah, fucking missed it.
Alright, everybody hold their AoEs for 5 seconds. Make sure you have cooldowns ready. In 5 seconds, we're all gonna dump. Oh, they're all walking out. Everybody on point. Everybody on point.
Point.
Yeah, on point.
Get ready for them to come back in, B door.
They're not gonna come back in. They said cap it at 3 minutes in area chat. They're giving it to you.
Yeah. It's obviously an end game. People did good, and it was still a good experience for people.
Fucking ice things, man. That's a wicked defense.
I'm sorry, but you're not going to learn anything from that war.
No, but
with, they weren't supposed to.
Fucking impressive. I thought that was crazy.
It wasn't supposed to. It's same with,
what it's like now and how did it go to college.
It's same with Cutlass.
Kind of thing, is what I mean. They're not learning anything hardcore from it, but they're learning how to move right, do what they're supposed to do in a war. That's what I mean.
Keep in mind for your scoreboards on this war, all ice pylon kills do count as actual kills. So when you see
that's what's funny.
91 and 183 on Augie, he is that good, but that's also a little bit inflated.
All right, thanks guys for coming out. We appreciate it. Sorry that I kind of panicked and I didn't talk.
You did good, kid.
You did good.
This is like my second war, the shot calling, so second or third.
Ice pylons are insane.
Yeah.
You did great. That was a hard word to call just because you had no idea what they were doing. And
yeah.
I hope you didn't take offense that I spoke up a little bit.
No, that is okay. I appreciate it.